Hi, Dr. Taj Khan from One Aesthetic Centers. Just want to demonstrate the filling of the temple area, okay? So if you take a look here, it's a little bit of volume loss here in the temple. So I have my Ready S syringe drawn up here, and I just stretch the skin here to make sure that there's no vessels in the area. I'm just gonna fill in very nicely here. So just a little pinch here. And just a little bit deeper I go. Really just want to tent this up. And you can see as the product's going in, it's just filling it in very nicely. And I supercharged my Ready S with a little bit of lidocaine with epinephrine so that it's more comfortable and also helps reduce bruising and swelling after the treatment. Just a very slow, gradual fill. And then right afterwards, I put a little bit of pressure on the area. And you can already see how nicely it's filled in and corrected. And usually I tell my patients this goes down by about 20 to 30% after the treatment. So I love filling this area because a lot of people neglect it. And when you fill it, it just gives you a nice rejuvenated appearance. It gives you more volume in that area. And just makes you look younger and makes you feel great about yourself. So thanks for tuning in and hope to see you soon.